Good morning. Today we are so happy from Rotary Club of Secunderabad here assembled at Home for Disabled, a place which is established in 1933, and they have been taking care of more than 350 children and taking care of them, their livelihood. And Egg Bank main objective is to supply or to donate eggs on a regular basis to add nutrition value to the inmates of this home. And when I approached Father Xavier, who has taken charge just recently, and he welcomed us, our thought to accept the eggs on a regular basis so that the immune system for these children can be boosted up. And Rotary Club of Secunderabad is committed from now onwards to supply the eggs to this home on a quite regular basis. And we have got chief guest here, our district governor, N. Hanumantara Reddy Garu, also here with me. And we have father and our president, Dikshit, and secretary, Chandakar, and Geeta Mallikarjun Garu, Ravindra Garu. We all are Rotarians, proud Rotarians from Rotary District 3150. Now I would like to request our district governor, Hanumant Reddy Garu, to just to say a few words about this program.
Like this? Yes.
Good morning to all. Today, Rotary International, worldwide, about 200 countries with 1.2 million Rotarians, and above 35,000 above clubs, and near about 540 above districts. In that districts, we have 38 districts in India, and our district is Rotary International District 3150. We are working for seven focus areas worldwide, and number one is peace and conflict resolution and prevention, and second one is disease prevention and treatment, and third one is water sanitation and hygiene, and fourth one maternal and child health, and fifth one basic education and literacy, and sixth one is economical and community development, and the seventh one supporting the environment. Worldwide, we are all Rotarians are working in these seven focus areas. In that, now for disabled children, we are working in humanitarian service here, and Rotary Club of Secunderabad and Valmiki Foundation. Both are working on this egg bank in this.
Providing nutrition.
Home for a disabled here, which is 130 years old, old age home, and we are working for their good health. And worldwide, 10 days before I launched in Nepal also, and they are working in much more countries, and I appreciate and congratulate Valmiki Foundation and Rotary Club of Secunderabad.
Can we request the Father Xavier to say a few words?
When we do some good work, many people of good heart extend their helping hand, and the good work receives God's blessing, and the work continues. So the good work of Rotary Club and the Valmiki Foundation together, in which we are very happy. Needy person is the form in which God appears to us. When we serve a needy person, we are in fact paying our gratitude and thanks to God who created us. This is the idea behind giving egg to the needy people. So the perspective is absolutely good perspective. It will definitely have God's blessing, and these persons involved in doing this service are highly motivated people. Therefore, wholeheartedly, I wish them all the best, and I will also once in a while contribute something for this good work.
Thank you.
So may God bless you.
Thank you, sir.
Place what room will be there?
Okay.
Some biscuits, cloth, what they need will be there.
Regular.
Store.
Namaste.
Only namaste.
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 Hey.